Have you ever wondered how much weight a truck can pull? Well, today we're going to make it or break it.
Former holder of the world's strongest man title, Swede Magnus Samuelsson sets out to break new heavyweight records. Yet this time he'll have the help of a Volvo FH16 truck and the new eye shift with crawler gears. His side to keep an eye on things is renowned truck journalist Brian Weatherly.
The world's strongest man drives the world's strongest truck.
Stay tuned for one of the heaviest truck pulls in the history of Volvo trucks.
A short while ago, Volvo Trucks introduced a brand new gearbox, iShift with crawler gears, and it comes with unique startability that allows heavy haulage operators to pull gross vehicle weights of up to 325 tons.
The question is, can it pull more? Being a strongman champion, I'm used to pushing things to the limit. And today we're going to push it to the max in an attempt to pull 750 tons.
Setting up a road train of this magnitude and getting it rolling with a stock Volvo FH16 truck straight out of the factory isn't without some minor challenges.
It's the craziest stunt I've ever seen. And yet you're asking a hell of a lot for a truck to pull 750 tons, just one truck. This is an impressive sight. Trailer after trailer after trailer for a monster truck pull. 20 trailers adding up to 750 tons with our tractor attached to it. That's going to be some tractor pull.
It's a long train.
No, it's not normal.
There's plenty of things that can give way here. The couplings, the fifth wheel, the clutch, the actual gearbox itself, the prop shafts or the half shafts. All those things before we even get to the issue of traction of the tyres on the road. If it's wet, it's going to be very difficult. If it's dry, then they stand a good chance. If everything else holds together. What do you think of this? Is it going to work?
I must say, it looks awesome. And saying that though, we had quite much rain this morning and the surface is kind of slippery. So my biggest worry is that we're just going to stand jumping with no grip.
Of course, this is difficult because we have not loaded a single truck this much before.
So, Magnus, there's only one thing bothering me at the moment. Have you ever driven a truck like this before?
Well, I'm born and raised on a farm and I've been around heavy machinery my whole life, so I like to think that I can drive everything with a steering wheel on it.
Well, that's reassuring. Nicholas, we're ready to roll. How does it look for you?
Yes, you can roll and easy with the throttle.
Received.
Are ready?
I'm ready if you're ready.
Let's do this.
What? Stop.
Whoa. Something's not right there. Something's woo-hoo. Definitely not right. That's too much talk, too much something.
I definitely think that the brakes are blocked on the trailer.
Okay, we'll just sit here until you fix it.
No problem.
The brakes on a trailer are operated by air, and without enough pressure, they go into fail-safe mode, locking the brakes. When it comes to 20 trailers stretching on for 300 meters, there's bound to be some pressure issues. It takes a while to fill up the system, and the weather doesn't do the team any favors.
Okay, here we go.
It's slippery, but I think we're getting there. Stop.
Well, Brian, we were up for a tough challenge before. Now it's even worse.
Now we are ready to go.
Now all the trailer brakes are unlocked and we should be ready to go.
So let's do this. That and crawling gear one engaged, and well,
good luck.
Well, hey,
I think you've got it.
I
think you've got it.
Come on.
We're still going. We're still going.
We're pulling 750 tons, man.
I gotta say, mate, there's 30 years of reporting on trucks. This is the first time I've been in a 750-ton road train pulled by a single series production heavy haulage truck. But it is doing it! When we started to get wheel spin, I thought, this is never going to happen.
I pulled a lot of heavy stuff in my life, but this kind of beats it all.
Here's the finishing line. Here's the finishing line. We've got to break the tape. It's gone. Good job. Great job to Nicholas and the team.
Fantastic job. 750 tons with one truck. Amazing.